This is your time. This is your season. And this is your moment. This is Dr. Tommy Campbell Jr. Welcome to another special edition of This Is Your Time. This is your season, and this is your moment. I'm your life coach, your motivator, your inspirator. I want you to know that you are destined for greatness. This is your time. This is your season, and this is your moment. I want you to get it in your mind. I want you to get it in your spirit. I want you to get it in your soul. I'm talking to that company. Listen, you can take that corporation. You can take that company to the next level. You can start that business. You can write that book. You can win the Super Bowl. You can win the NBA championship. You can win the NCAA championship. You can win the high school state championship. You can win the World Series. You can win the World Cup. You can get that academic scholarship. You can get that athletic scholarship. You can get that PhD. You can get that doctoral degree. You can get that MBA. You can get that master's. You can go back to school and get your GED. You can accomplish your dreams. You can become a doctor. You can become a lawyer. You can become a teacher, nurse, singer, rapper, movie producer, actor, singer, actress. I don't know what you want to do, but listen, all you have to do is just believe. This brings me to the title of this motivational video. Just believe. That's all you have to do is just believe. I'm here to transform your life today. I'm here to transform your life. I'm here to encourage you. I'm here to inspire you. I'm here to motivate you. And most of all, I am here to empower you. I want you to go to the next level. I want you to go to the next dimension. I want you to win in life. I want you to live your best life. Listen, don't you quit until you live the life of your dreams. Listen, don't quit until you start living your best life. That's what I want to tell you. I'm going to say it again. Don't quit until you start living your best life. Listen, I am in London. I am in Bermuda. I am in Australia. I am in corporate. I'm going to speak in corporate. I am international. I am in the NBA. I'm going to speak in the NBA. I am in the NFL. I'm going to speak in the NFL. Why? Because I believe. And that's what I want to tell you today. Just believe. See yourself doing it. See yourself being it. See yourself accomplishing your dreams. Listen, I want you to do. Listen to me very closely. Listen, I took failing the first grade. I took having a reading and comprehension problem. I took having a learning disability. I took being labeled as retarded. I took barely graduating high school. I took having a nervous breakdown in college and being hospitalized for a year and flunking out of college. But I got back in on academic probation. I took being homeless. I took being shot innocently multiple times and pronounced dead at the hospital. I took all of my failures and I believed. Now let me tell you something. When I was failing, when I was going through difficult times in my life, there were times I wanted to quit. There were times I wanted to throw in the towel. There were times I wanted to give up. But I didn't quit. I can. I will. I must. I started telling myself that I'm going to come out of this. I started telling myself that better days are ahead. And let me tell you something. Maybe I'm talking to somebody right now. Maybe you are at the lowest point of your life. Maybe you work for a corporation. Maybe you're the CEO of a company. Maybe you are a billionaire. Maybe you are a multimillionaire, but you're struggling with depression. Maybe you're going through something. Maybe you're dealing with an illness. Maybe you have a mental illness. Maybe you're depressed. Maybe you're grieving because you lost a loved one. Maybe your parents got a divorce. Maybe you're grieving. Maybe you've been through a divorce. Maybe you grew up not knowing your father. Maybe you grew up in a single mother home. Maybe you had a rough childhood. I don't know what you're going through. Maybe you're in a situation right now. Maybe you're going through something Maybe you're going through pain right now. Maybe you're dealing with something right now that you're facing. Listen, I want to tell you, just believe. You're going to come out of what you're going through. You're going to make it through what you're going through. Listen, let me tell you this. You are beautiful. You are special. You are phenomenal. You are greatness. You are success. You are intelligent. You matter. You are loved. You are amazing. You are phenomenal. If you want to succeed as bad as you want to live, then you'll be successful. How bad do you want to succeed? How bad do you want to live? How bad do you want it? If you want to succeed in life, listen, if you want to succeed in life, you can't stop until you reach greatness. If you want to succeed in life, you cannot quit. You cannot stop until you reach greatness. Don't you stop until you reach greatness. Just believe. I'm going to give you 7 principles that's going to revolutionize, that's going to change your whole entire life. Listen, first principle. Principle number 1, champions never give up. I'm going to say that again. Champions never give up. Michael Jordan didn't give up. Kobe Bryant didn't give up. Kevin Durant didn't give up. Stephen Curry didn't give up. LeBron James didn't give up. Giannis didn't give up. Chris Paul, James Harden, Kyrie Irving, Patrick Mahomes, Tom Brady, all the greats, Mark Zuckerberg, Jeff Bezos, Bill Gates, Steve Jobs, Warren Buffett, Elon Musk, Richard Branson, they did not quit and they did not give up. Why? Because they're champions. Listen, I'm a champion. I didn't give up. Why? Because champions never give up. You are a lion, and it's time for you to roar like a lion. You are a lion. You are the king of the jungle. That woman, you are the queen of the jungle. That man, you are the king of the jungle. You are a lion. That woman, you are the queen of the jungle. Roar! You are a lion. I am. Come on, say it right now. Say, I am success. Say, I am special. I am more than a conqueror. I am blessed. I am healthy. I am whole. I am awesome. I am amazing. I am gifted. I am talented. I am chosen. Just believe. Principle number 2. Someone said, never stop learning, because life will never stop teaching you. I'm going to say that again. Never stop learning, because life will not stop teaching you. Listen, life is going to teach you, so don't stop learning. Principle number 3, hang around people who believe in you and who will bring you peace in your life. Get away from people that take from you constantly. Get away from people that bring negativity. Hang around people who believe in you. Hang around people who will bring peace in your life. Get rid of people that all they bring is drama. Maybe you're in a bad relationship. Maybe you're in a negative environment. Come on. Hang around people who are greater than you. Hang around people who will hold you accountable. Just believe. Principle number 4. Having a negative mindset. Watch this, I'm teaching. Having a negative mindset will never give you a positive life. I'm going to say that again. Having a negative mindset will never give you a positive life. I want you to have a positive life. I want you to think positive. Listen, stop procrastinating. Stop putting it off. Believe in yourself. Listen, don't be afraid of failure. Maybe some of you won't go for it because you're afraid if you go for it that you will fail. Listen, I'd rather fail trying than to not try at all. Because when you don't try, that is failure. But when you try and fail, that's not failure. Because failure is necessary. At least you try. So try. Principle number 5. Don't wait to go after your dreams. Because the time will never be just right. Start right now. Don't be afraid to go after your dreams. Because the time will never be just right. So start right now. Start that business right now. Get that GED right now. Get that doctoral degree right now. Get that PhD right now. Get that master's right now. Write that book right now. Start that business right now. Become a professional athlete right now. Whatever you want to do, whatever you want to be, whatever you want to become, get started right now. Principle number 6, and I'm closing. You have to be willing to fight for what you want. It's going to be a dog fight. Are you willing to put in the blood? Are you willing to put in the sweat? Are you willing to put in the tears? Yes, I know the pain is real. Yes, I know it's difficult. Yes, I know it's hard, but you got to face hard. You got to go after your dreams. You got to give it a try. You got to give it a shot. You have to be willing to fight for what you want. It's going to be a dog fight to reach greatness. It's going to be a dog fight to reach success. It's not going to be easy. Grind for what you want. Are you willing to put in the grind? How deep is your grind? How serious is your grind? Beast mode for what you want. 120% for what you want. Blood for what you want. Sweat for what you want. Tears for what you want. Lion mode for what you want. Lion! Principle number 7. You may have failed over and over again, but don't stop dreaming. Listen, use your imagination. Your imagination is powerful. Facebook started in the imagination of Mark Zuckerberg. Microsoft started as an imagination with Bill Gates. YouTube started in the person's imagination. Steve Jobs started Apple using his imagination. Elon Musk started his company using his imagination. Jeff Bezos started Amazon using his imagination. Richard Branson started Virgin using his imagination. And Richard Branson flew all the way to space because he had an imagination of greatness. And that's what I want to tell you. I want you to have the imagination of greatness. I'm going to say that again. Have the imagination of greatness. Just believe. You can do it. You can take that company to the next level. You can start that business. You can accomplish your dreams. Arnold Schwarzenegger said, and I'm closing, for him, life is continuously being hungry. Like the great Les Brown said, you got to be hungry. You got to stay hungry. How hungry are you? Because if you stop being hungry, as I close, if you stop being hungry, then you're going to quit. If you stop being hungry, you're going to throw in the towel. If you stop being hungry, you're going to give up. You got to be hungry. How bad do you want it? Just believe. This is your time. This is your season. This is your moment. I want you to know I love you. I believe in you. I care about you. This is your time. This is your season. This is your moment. Listen, anything is possible. Anything is possible. I'm going to say that again. Anything is possible. You can do it. You can be it. You can accomplish it. Listen, don't allow people to tell you what you can't do. Listen, and you have to stop worrying about what people think about you. You have to get to a place in your life to where you will not care what other people think about you. You can do it, go after your dreams. You can be it, go after your dreams. You can become it, go after your dreams. Don't you stop until you accomplish your dreams. Don't you stop until you do what you said you were gonna do. Don't you stop until you be what you said you were gonna be. Accomplish your dreams. Finish what you have started. Whew, that's it. Finish what you have started. Finish what you have started. That's the word. Just believe, number one. And number two, finish what you have started. I don't care how hard it is. Listen, I know success is hard. See, it's easy to get in trouble, but it's hard to become successful. That's why you have more people getting in trouble than becoming successful, because it's easy to get in trouble, but it's a dog fight to become successful. It's hard to become successful. How bad do you want it? Just believe. This is your time. This is your season. This is your moment. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please click the bell so the way when my videos come up, you'll get them. Put positive comments. Share my videos. Spread the word about me. I love you, and there's not a thing you can do about it. This is your time. This is your season. This is your moment. The world is yours. On you march. Get set. Go.